Hello YouTube, my name is Tiara and today we are making vegan friendly shamrock shakes. These are perfect if you are vegan or if you cannot ingest dairy and you still want that fun St. Patrick's Day treat. So what you are going to need is some non-dairy ice cream, unsweetened non-dairy beverage, some mint extract, some food coloring, a blender, a 1 cup measuring cup is probably all that you need, and then a spoon. All right, so let's get started. Oh, I forgot to mention that an ice cream scoop is probably helpful. So the first thing you are going to do is you are going to scoop out your non-dairy ice cream. You're gonna scoop out 2 cups and put it into your little blender cup. I wrote a blog post about this last March in 2017, and I had said it's probably best to use the same type of non-dairy milk as you do non-dairy ice cream, but today we are going to be mixing it up because we're going to be using a coconut milk based ice cream and an almond milk based beverage. It's not that serious. Last year I was very particular about it and thought it was that serious. You want to kind of smash this a little extra in there so that you can fit. Ooh. Oh, I forgot I didn't open this. Worst. All right, so that you can fit 3/4 of a cup to 1/4 of a cup of your non-dairy beverage. I am doing 3/4 of a cup because it is easier to add more than it is to retract, but it's all gonna be based upon how thick you want your shamrock shake. All right, and then, ooh, I forgot we need a teaspoon. That's okay, we've got it. So you're gonna wanna do, sorry, my window's out and the children are out of school. What you wanna do is 1/8 of a teaspoon of mint. I'm gonna actually pour this over this dirty measuring cup because mint extract is not something that you want too much of. If there's anything that you take from this video, that is what I want you to take. Because mint extract is really powerful. Alright, and then we're going to use yellow and blue food coloring. These food colorings are awesome because they are made from vegetable juice, glycerin, and water. So, pretty cool stuff. Alright, and we are going to put in 4 drops of blue. And 1 drop of yellow. Because a shamrock shake is more cool toned. Ooh, okay. Didn't shake it enough. A shamrock shake is more cool toned than warm toned. So you're gonna want more blue to yellow. Here we're gonna close that up and then we're gonna go put that in the blender. Alrighty, so there you have it, the base of the shamrock shake. Now, this is all optional, but if you want to be super extra, you can always do a reusable straw. Got mine on Amazon. Some whipped, non-dairy whipped topping. This one is made from coconut milk. And then, I hate maraschino cherries. Nothing you could say could change my mind. But to give it that little pop of red, I have a frozen strawberry. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like me, please subscribe to my channel. And if you have any ideas for any other videos you would like to see from me, please comment down below. I love to take your suggestions, and I hope you all have a great day.